Once there was a man who lived a simple life. He worked hard every day, but he was happy with what he had. One day, a rich man came to him and offered him $1 million in exchange for his happiness. The man thought for a moment and replied, "No, thank you. I am already rich with the simple pleasures of life." The rich man was amazed and realized that true happiness cannot be bought. The moral of the story is that money cannot buy happiness and that contentment comes from within.